Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my Emergency 4 Let's Play series. Today we are in the Hong Kong modification. Mitchell asked for that one, and if you want to see your mod in a video with a shout out, then leave your suggestion down below, hashtag myEM4, all one word, and I will, yeah, if I get to it, then you will too get a shout out. But yeah, let's get started here. So we are kind of fighting a fight on two areas here. Actually, we have still our the one thing I love about the Hong Kong mod is they have all kinds of bikes, all kinds of bikes for all kinds of situations. They have even a firefighter bike, which I don't know how realistic it is that a firefighter bike has a complete pump and hoses and whatnot in them. I do think they have some limited firefighting capability, so I would have thought that a just quote unquote a there we go. Let's go. There we go. He's not doing too bad. That's good. We're gonna be sending an ambulance. Oh, he's just doing the old routine thing anyway. Now, since you are still here, you might as well respond to there as well. Thank you very much. But yeah, guys, thank you once again for tuning in here to my EM4 series, longest running series on YouTube, most watched EM4 series as well, which is not a small feat. And if you are new to the channel, and let me welcome you, here you will find, yeah, of course, Emergency 4, Emergency 5, and other simulators as well. And well, other emergency games as well as simulators. And where is our... What are you doing? I don't know. But we do need police down here, that much is for sure. Police, the police, the police, come here.
Vehicle available!
You and maybe, what do we have? Oh yeah, that looks nice. And you, why not?
What's up?
Go! Wow, so many vehicles and none of them are working. How annoying, hey? Yeah, they are converging now all on him. Alright, you made it. Good. Let's bring her in. Can we? Why can't we? Let her go then. Let her go, let her go. There we go. I don't know why he couldn't, but... But it's all good. It is all good. This here is coming now to a end. Alright, rock and roll, gentlemen. Rock and roll.
What's up?
What's going on up here? Oh, he's an actual firefighter. Huh. Cool. A461, A587, A161, and a St. John ambulance. I do believe we have another St. John ambulance here.
Attention, there is a person running amok in the operation.
Person
area.
With a gun.
Or neutralize this person and take him away.
Oh, I will.
Victims.
Uh-oh. Alright. Police is coming, and he's gonna blow himself up if he doesn't watch it. It might not be in time. Take him down! Alright. Good job. Now you're gonna see the firefighting bike in action.
Understood. Consider it done.
There we go, and well, we do need a couple of other units here as well. You and you and you. Oh, it's just down the road from you anyway.
On my way.
People, please disperse there. Nothing to see. Whoa. So after a slight crash, we are back here, and you can see we have a major response. And why do we have a major response? Because stuff is about to go down badly. Really, really badly. We have a fire in the container yard, and well, you can see it. You can see what's going on. So, yeah. Yeah, this is going to be bad, 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 bad all around.
On my way.
Like, if this goes over here, oi. Oi, oi, oi. I tell you what. I don't know. We're probably going to be staging here with fire and police and... I don't even know. I don't even know. We definitely need you guys here too. Okay. Stand back, snap back, snap back, snap back. Up here. I need you guys right up here because if this is going... Oi, oi, oi. Okay, boys. Time to get busy. Would you mind moving back to around here? Because we kinda, yeah, this is all bad. Alright boys, let's do it. Move.
Move.
Bottles away. If they go up, this is so bad. Come on, boys. Get water on this, like there's no tomorrow. What? Back up, back up, back up, back. Oh no, grab him, and let's go. Oh, this is so bad. Look at this. This can go so wrong. But it's gonna be probably our last call of the day too, because this is gonna take a moment to get under control. And we have to be so careful with this. Get that one. Oh yeah, boys.
Understood. Yeah. On our way.
This is intense.
On my way.
This is way more intense than I expected this episode to be, to be honest with you. Way more.
Yeah.
We need to do this. Okay, how is he doing? They are doing fairly well. Oh yeah, there's the major unit. How am I gonna get you off there? That of course means that it's getting warm there as well. Where do we have our major unit? Right here, okay. Man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Wow, this is something else. Yeah, bring him up here.
Consider it done.
I don't know yet how we're gonna make do here. Go in, grab that. See if I can somehow get him from up there. Probably not. No, I can't get him. We might get this under control. Oh, if the fire would have gone on this one, this would have been nice too. I completely forgot about that.
Yeah. We'll be done immediately.
So overall, we just had one really injured here. But that could have been so much worse. Could have been so much worse. Alright. Yeah, there's only one fire left, which is good.
Yeah. On my way.
Yeah, they're gonna be done here right away. He's gonna go. Send him in here. I don't think there's anybody else, to be honest with you. Don't think there's anybody else. Okay, fire under control. Fire under control.
Medical emergency. Report of a circulatory collapse. Treat and take the victim away.
And now we got a medical emergency here. What is this? And how in the world am I supposed to get anybody out of here? Okay, an ambulance.
Vehicle available. On my way. Listening. On our way.
I have no idea how I'm gonna get him out of here. Out of this crowd. See if you can get in there, I guess. Yeah, good. That's it. This is it.
What's up? On our way. What's up?
We have to hurt those people. Not hurt, but heard. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be all bad again. I don't know what he's doing there, so we're gonna send another unit. Come on, quickly!
What's up? Consider it
done. Okay, let's see. Move, people! Move! 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 All y'all move!
Demonstration taking place. Arrest the demonstrators and take them away.
Are you kidding? Where is this unauthorized demonstration taking place? Come on, people, you need to move. You need to move. Please move away. Move away from the injured. Let the medics through and do their job. Aye, aye, aye. This feels very much like a very claustrophobic situation now. Ooh, and that was close. What? In the world, what in the world? What is happening? Oh my gosh. Extra large van, right? Pumper van. Oh, we're gonna send you. Let's see what I have here for police units, for special police units, because boy, we need. Oh my god. Look at this. Look at this. What is happening? The block is on fire. Literally, the block is on fire.
On our way. On my way. Yeah, understood. Will do. Listening.
Okay, good. So they can't be hooking up to the to that tender, apparently. Let's go. Yeah, I need you guys here. I don't even know what to do here. This is so out of hand. What is happening here? This is so getting out of control here. Oh boy. Get him away, get him away. Okay, I don't know what they are dancing around for, but they will be all arrested as well. Go, 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 go. Oh no, if you guys think you just walk away, you think wrong. Y'all are getting locked up. Bring him all here, bring him all here. Okay, now now we need the major response unit here. Because we have like eight injured right now. Now, the good news is the water kind of helps us. But yeah, guys, I think this is probably going to be the end of it for today. For the simple reason that, we're going to be busy here for a while cleaning this mess up. Wow, we're gonna be filling the vans up in a hurry, apparently. Let's go. Y'all wanted to demonstrate, now y'all gonna pay the price. My goodness. My goodness. I don't think there's any more victims here except for those two. So we're gonna take care of those. So however you want to split it up, really, it's fine. Because they all came in the van, so they have to all leave in the vans too. Okay, I got the fire under control here almost. I don't know, the fire system is weird in this though. I like the apparatus, but the fire... Like, not the fire system, but some hoses don't connect to the pumper, and I tried to connect them to all kinds of different ways, and it's just not gonna work. Oh, that's good. So it can only hold one person. It might as well be mobile casual treatment center. Just croaked here, so we might be able to get her back yet. Yes, come on, quick. Phew, that was close. That was very close. Seven ambulances are on the way. Oh, here are the ambulances. Well, guys, this will be indeed the end of it for today. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, leave a like below, hit the comment button. Leave a comment down below and hit the like button if you feel inclined to do so. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.